You attack everything with some intensity, but why would you do this to yourself? Never made much sense to me. I know you're feeling horrid and really disparaging, but the way that you perceive yourself in the mirror is what I'm challenging. What to do it by yourself when you know you'll never manage it? Even though I'm giving you advice, don't want to cause no embarrassment, but I can see that you're feeling deluded. You ain't moving about and you're feeling secluded. You need to step out of your safety zone while I'm telling you, don't leave it alone. I know that you're feeling worthless, man. You just gotta find a fighting spirit under the surface, man. So calm down and keep breathing and ask yourself a question: what are you achieving by punching that mirror? It ain't gonna help. Stop punching the mirror, you're only hurting yourself. Stop punching the mirror and kindly refrain and explain to me what you think you possibly ever hope to gain by punching that mirror the way that you do. Stop punching the mirror.
It's a message getting through.
Stop punching that mirror. Things are getting dire and things are getting desperate, cause it feels like your inner sanctum's being messed with. Now you gotta give as well as you retrieve it. At the end of the day, all you gotta do is leave it. But I know you're feeling the pressure, but if you ain't rude to yourself, it ain't gonna get no better. It's just gonna get worse, and sometimes it feels like you're living underneath a curse. It's time just to lift it. You say that you're cursed, but deep down you know that you're gifted. So calm down and keep breathing and ask yourself a question: what are you truly achieving by punching that mirror? It ain't gonna help. Stop punching the mirror, you're only hurting yourself. Stop punching the mirror and kindly desist. Stop resolve issues, it's the reason why all this anger exists. Stop punching that mirror the way that you are. Stop punching the mirror, you ain't gonna go far. Stop punching the mirror, I sincerely hope you do. Remember, the only one that loses in the end is you. Mirror, 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 mirror. I don't want you to harm yourself. I'm sure you'll see rationality once you calm yourself. You just gotta believe in what you see and retreat to. But you know life is out there, don't let it ever defeat you. Don't wipe the smile right off your face again while people get in your face again. Turn it around and telling you this, turn it around and telling you that, while they lift you up and then they leave you flat. I know exactly what you're going through. Do you wanna know why? Because I've been there too. So just calm down and keep breathing and ask yourself a question: what are you really achieving by punching that mirror? You ain't gonna fall. Stop punching the mirror, cause you know who you are. Stop punching the mirror and kindly refrain and explain to me what you think you could possibly ever hope to gain by punching that mirror the way that you do. Stop punching the mirror. Is the message getting through? Stop punching the mirror. Beat yourself up black and blue. Remember, the only one that loses in the end is you. Mirror, mirror, I did it for your own protection, but I can see the frustration on reflection. Thank you. Is my therapy. It goes like this. Mr. Psychiatrist, Mr. Psychologist, do you want to know what my problem is? Okay, let me make it more obvious.
I don't need no group therapy, no hypnotherapy,
no gashed out therapy. This is the only therapy I need, because music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. I'm gonna go home late at night, you know that it's always there for me. My music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Put down that pad and pen, I need you to listen to it carefully. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Get it straight. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy.
Now what I want you to do is lay on this couch and stop regressing. Before we start this session, can I ask you a simple question? Why did you pursue this key of profession? It seems like you ain't using your expression. You tell me this, then you tell me that. But I'm sick and tired of having all the white cracks. I ain't coming back. my therapy. I'm gonna go home late at night. You know music's always in me. Music is my therapy. Music is my therapy. Put down that pad and pen. I need you to listen to this carefully. Music is my therapy. Music is my therapy. It's the best one I know. Music is my therapy. My music is my therapy. Everything that's dealing with my frustration is you ain't really keen on my rehabilitation. You ain't aware of the situation. Now I'm slowly losing patience, slowly going berserk. You're giving me all this bamboozled jargon, just doesn't work. Nothing's gonna sink in. I guess if I poured in a glass, you would have to drink it. Don't even try to suss me, cause you don't even know the real you need, trust me.
Want me just to go back again, just for the simple
thrill. I never had a heart problem before, but it sure as hell did when you gave me the bill. I ain't paying for nothing and you ain't done. At the end of the day, can't you see where I come from? You think that things are fine and things ain't gone wrong. If you see me looking at my shoulders just to see how far I come, son. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. When I go home late at night, you know music. Like to leave out. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. I'm gonna go home late at night. You know music's always there for me. My music is my therapy. Music is my therapy. Put down that pad and pen. I need you to listen to this carefully. Things that are driving me mad. If you won't show me the writing that you scribbled on that pad, you could be demoralizing or maybe be patronizing without realizing I'm overemphasizing every word in my. Guess I could be open to open criticism. Yeah, I got videoed and I thought it was pretty cool. Little did I know I'd be open up to ridicule. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. I'm gonna go home late at night, you know music's always there for me. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Put down that pad and pen, I need you to listen to this carefully. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Simple, but it's true. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. If I didn't have this outlet, I'm not sure quite what I would do.
Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah.
Last song. Speeded. Ready? Here's a story, kind of sad, kind of tragic, about someone that didn't appreciate what they had while they still had it. And it goes like this. Girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician, trying to warn you what was going on, but you just wouldn't listen. Girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician, why you got your negative satisfaction, why you got suspicion? Girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician, why you wondering exactly why you're in this position? Girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician.
You went into the bedroom and you put the light on and it suddenly dawned on
you that something too small was it something to get done or inadvertently said. While I'm trying to give you right, but it's looking at the bed. I'm trying to give you the right, you came on me up here and trying to be secure and accepted. While your girlfriend keeps on disappearing, but you're not trying to hear it. Maybe the problem ain't as big as what you make it, you're just too near it. And it takes somebody like me, and I'm looking from a further distance, to know that you're in coping, man.
And the way you react,
you need my assistance. Girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician, trying to warn you what was going on, but you just wouldn't listen. Girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician, why you got your niggas dancing back in the mind, you got suspicion. Girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician, now take a good guess at why you're in this position. Girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician. You need to leave the house, gain perspective, for what you want me to do is play detective.
Where was the last place you saw her at?
You hear her out
to the point where you're going almost bored while you're hanging around the house just to see if she had called. Never left a message since she wasn't that fond of you. Didn't put up with a lot of female conjurer. She hurt you like you wouldn't believe. I wonder what other tricks you might have up her sleeve.
Big form of a man, don't be that thick. She done it three times, that's what we call a hat trick. Right then and there, she only gave me a clue. I tried to get the best proof no matter what I seem to do. I don't see why I bother, because it goes in this ear
and run out the other. Maybe I took it for granted, it might be creative. Why don't you come in your ear, you might be tainted.
I know you want to worry about it,
but I'm trying to get the good things out there when you get from the vanishing. And you work without causing any major embarrassment. Is it sinking in yet?
No,
I'm not surprised. You went through doors and you went through cabinets just to get a whereabouts fully established. Paranoia in your mind and you know it ain't stopping. Don't believe the post and don't go and have a shopping. But I'm not with a matches and I'm not being rude. Going to the kitchen ain't no trace of food. Now you're feeling hungry, now you're feeling famished. Scratching your head, wondering why she never vanished. Search me. No, no, it's distracting. I'm trying to give you good advice, but I knew the reaction.
Thank you.